Hello, Forge Wolf Gaming Nerd here to play Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Hello. Correct. Essence acquired. Maximum health increased.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dannengera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon.
Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let...
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No. Okay, then.
You seem nervous. We're going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Okay, that heads back that way. Map.
Databank contains all my designs, not to mention my reference databank. Without it, I'll be starting all over from scratch.
Dangerous spot to catch a fish.
Nay, dangerous fish to catch a sport.
Sure.
Aye, that one slipped the line. But sarcasm is weak bait. Besides, I've gathered my focus for my quarry, the fearsome Glotsam Crab. One of my old crew, a mate on the grapnel, once tried to pluck a crab from the seafoam, when suddenly, wham, overboard she went.
But all that neon, it's a bit harsh on the eyes.
Rumors, main objective is nowhere near that way. Rumor, and I can't do fun.
Well, that was nice of him.
So, you're from Coruscant, huh?
That's right. And you?
Yep, bar's starting to sink.
Hmm.
keep that because I need to also keep my distance. I'm starting to get accustomed to this one, cross guard, which is actually not that bad. Perks. Yeah. Need rest because I need my stims back. Fast travel. There we go. Push up there. Since that's the only how I can fast travel, that's the smartest way. Plus, I did actually get my stims back, which definitely need. Okay.
Good chance to focus on my equipment.
I actually do like the justice. Got that one, that's those. Looks like the best.
This one's interesting.
Forcer.
About something like this.
K3 Vindicator. Of course, sir. I actually like Model 13 the best out of all of them. One.
Wade has a nice balance.
Yeah, those are the best.
This could work.
I Yeah, that's best. Blade. White, orange, purple, pink, cyan. I like the white though.
Got a good feeling about this material.
Perhaps she can be good. Alright. Which way is out again? This way. I think correctly the mantis, that's the checkpoint.
Next, maybe.
Travel to the moon.
To the moon of Kobo.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre Hulk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
I wonder why Dagon sent Ravis instead of coming here himself.
Shattered moon.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravis has more separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
You'd always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, jetpack?
I can hide the mantles.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravis.
Mm-hmm.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Sure.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
All right.
raiders are locking this place down.
Good. Work his way to there. So I got two major things to deal with. That shit.
Centauri hid the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out.
I heard the boss wants to play. Do you hear that?
There we go.
Only way through is the firing chamber. Yeah, I don't love the idea either.
Oh, close.
What about a fabrication facility on the moon?
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
Activate a beanie. So we gotta slam.
Droid. Raiders has only ever been humbled by one warrior. Dagon. Owes him a life debt.
Just need one good shot. Someone else attack. Just a couple more.
I'm on you. I'm on. Shoot.
How's this? Aerial attack. Oh. I won't yield. Had enough?
And that's perfect. Because I have exactly zero stims. Luckily, I have this up and running. But I'm going to end it off here. I hope you all enjoyed. See you all next time, and bye.